guys, it's HoppingHammy, and I had to make a video to show you guys my DIY cage is finally finished. I feel like I've been talking about this for like so many weeks now, and it's finally all built. It was a whole lot more time and energy and money and effort than I thought it was going to be, but it's so worth it. I have to say that I'm very happy with how it turned out. I love the space and I love how it looks too. I do know the inner dimensions of this. That was one of the first things I did once it was built, was to measure. And the length is 94.5 inches. The width is 40 inches. So that equals 3,780 square inches. And I think that's a good space for a hamster. I really like the area that I see and I can't wait to start decorating it. So that's gonna be really fun. This tank that's above, this is my 8-foot tank that you guys will remember that was in my hamster room. And I had the shelf built to put it on because I wanted to save the tank and use it, but this is going to be the main cage area down here. This is attached by 4 solid steel brackets, and then there's also a PVC pipe that you guys might be able to see up here for extra support, and I just covered it with this cork log, which I think is pretty awesome, and I turned it into like a tree type of thing. So I'll explain more about that. As far as how the cage was built and what supplies that I used and how much it cost, I will make a video on that as well. Anyways, I'm gonna go ahead and end this here, and I don't know what else to say. So yeah, anyway, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.